wondrous fire. Divine power. Awesome light. Radiance of passion. Energy of the stars. Power of lightning. Raging fire. Blaze of glory. Heat firing clay. Source of our life. Thank you.
Dawn to dusk and to
I arise most days at sunrise and work at rest till sunset, aware of the sureness and certain of death. My mind is most active at dawn. Fatigue will creep in at dusk as I lie and ponder my duty.
New life, midlife, decline. Awakening, rest, and sleep.
I think of the wonder of new life as I gently drift around midlife and ponder and become more aware of decline. I ponder these thoughts on awakening, and often while taking a rest in dreams, they appear while I sleep.
Black, grey, light, sun, stars, and moon.
Sometimes when everything seems black, I sense a chink with some grain, then awe at the beautiful light. When I lie and soak in the sun, or gaze in wonder at stars, I think and dream of the moon.
Hope, journey, peace. Sun up, horizon, sundown.
Thank God for giving me hope as I stumble along in life's journey with growing awareness and peace. So each night I look forward to sun and wonder beyond the horizon, then lay down my burden at sundown.
Frost, warmth, fur. Birth, life, silence.
Arising, I chill at the glistening frost and glow with the sureness that soon I'll be warm, then shudder with fear at the thought of the fool. The young child cries out at birth as it clutches and struggles with life, and aging brings contentment and silence.
Color, magic, shadow, fear, corpse, decay.
All is bright and glowing with color, and moments occur which simply are magic. But around that dark corner, there lurks evil shadow. Let me not worry with feelings of fear and thoughts that one day I'll just be a corpse, for I know that goodness will rise from decay.
Return, birdsong, midges. Understanding, acceptance, joy.
Now let me ponder that when I return, I warble and chatter in musical birdsong and dance and cavort in the evening with midges. Love for each other.